Now the position is 13.0. And I'll point out that the ball is not going to make it all the way across the opening, so we can't treat this data the same as some of the other data we've had. Let's see what we get.